get your credit back on track. Get your credit back in the groove. Get your credit back on track
with Stevens Wealth Solutions.
Hey, James with Stevens Wealth Solutions. Continuing information on the third-party verifiers of data furnishers, credit repair, reporting agencies, whatever you want to call them, however you want to refer to them. Next, we have American DataBank. American DataBank conducts background screening services also, and their website is americandatabank.com, okay? And they're out of Denver, Colorado, okay? And their phone number is 1-800-200-0853. That's American DataBank. They also conduct background screening services. And I just like to pray this prayer over you. Thank God for blessing you, your endeavor, and on your journey into getting your credit back on track and back in the groove. And remember, success leaves clues. Hey, James here again with Stevens Wealth Solutions. And I'm continuing my debut with the data furnishers. I'm so excited to bring you this content and this information. I hope it's helpful for you. If you like this kind of information, you see I'm doing my best to take my time and share this information and knowledge with you. We would appreciate it, I would appreciate it, if you would like, comment, and subscribe and share so everybody else can get this kind of information also, get this comment, I'm sorry, this content. It's free. It don't cost you anything. So, just trying to make sure that you're up to date on where your information is going. So, continuing with the data furnishers, the next one is EmployeeScreenIQ. And so, since the next few companies do the same thing, I'm not going to just make them individual videos. I'll just give them to you all together. And so far, the one is EmployeeIQ. They have a website, EmployeeIQ.com, and they're out of Cleveland, Ohio. Their phone number is 1-800-235-3954. Now, if for some reason I'm going too fast, all you have to do is play this video back. It's not like back in the day when I was young, when we had cassette tapes, we had to rhyme them, get our pen or pencil or something, and stick it in there and wind that cassette tape, hoping it wouldn't pop. You don't have to do that. All you have to do is click a button and it's back there. So you can watch it as many times as you need to get the information. So, moving forward, we have First Advantage. They do the same thing. They screen, background screen also, do background checks. And they have a website and they're out of Atlanta, Georgia. Their phone number is 1-800-845-6004. The next one we have is GIS. Now, whatever GIS stands for, I do not know. But they have a website also. That website is GenInfo.com. They are out of Chapin, South Carolina. Chapin, South Carolina. C-H-A-P-I-N, South Carolina. For anybody that knows where Chapin, South Carolina is. I have a friend that's from South Carolina, but I don't know if he knows where Chapin, South Carolina is. Now, their phone number is 1-800-265-4917. That's 1-800-265-4917. And next, we have HireRight. H-I-R-E-R-I-G-H-T. HireRight. Right? They have a website. It is HireRight.com. They are out of Tulsa, Oklahoma. Okay? And their phone number is 1-800-381-0645. Ooh, got a dyslexia for a second. Stomach number starting to look alike here. And those are the ones that does the screening, background checks. So, we have another one, InfoCubic. They do employment screening also. They have a website. Their phone number is 1-877-360-4636. Okay? Now, thank God for blessing your endeavor and your journey on getting your credit back on track and back in the groove. And remember, success leaves clues. Hey, James here with Stevens Wealth Solutions with your credit guru of the day. Moving right along with your data furnishers, your credit reporting agencies. those people that collect information on you that you don't even know somebody's paying attention and keeping track. The next one is Sterling Infosystems. That's right, Sterling Infosystems Incorporated. And they collect employment background screening services also. They do have a website. They're out of Independence, Ohio. And their phone number is 1-800-424-2457. That's Sterling Infosystems. Okay? Along with them, you have Track One Technology. Okay? They do the same thing. Track One Technology. They do the same thing, right? And they are also doing the same information that the last one did. So I want to speak this blessing over you. Pray that God will bless you in your endeavor and give your credit back on track and back in the groove. And remember, success leaves clues. Hey, James here again with Stevens Wealth Solutions. Here to help you get your credit back on track and back in the groove. Continue with the data furnishers. We have First Advantage Resident History Report. Of course, you know, that has to do with residents, you know, buying or renting or leasing, whatever the case may be. They've gotten this information. It's First Advantage Resident History Report. First Advantage Resident History Report, okay? They conduct background checks and screen you for your rental history and your payment history and lending, leasing and renting, okay? And it says this company also will give you a free credit report within 12 months, okay? That's what they do. So I pray this prayer to God will bless you, your endeavor, your journey, and getting your credit back on track and back in the groove. And remember, success leaves clues.
Get your credit back on track. Get your credit back in the groove. Get your credit back on track.
With Stevens Wealth Solutions.